Oh, especially on Saturday, that's when we'll have the most sunshine. Sunday might be much wetter by comparison. A look at the numbers tonight. 75 degrees, winds out of the southeast at 3 miles per hour. Weather threats this weekend include sporadic heavy rain, not anything that's widespread, and that kicks in on Sunday and through much of the early portions of next week. It was a very cloudy day today due to these high clouds that are moving in from the west. That's cleared most of the state, should clear the Big Island by tomorrow, so you get your sunshine tomorrow morning. But also on satellite, there's some heavy rains that have popped up near Kauai, and that's an indication of unstable weather conditions. And so we'll probably see a few showers tomorrow afternoon. Highest chance of rain still going to be in the afternoon hours for all islands. As you can see, this is one in the afternoon. Then at night, it starts to clear out, and then only to return Sunday afternoon. That's when the showers could get much more heavy due to much more moisture and more unstable conditions as a storm front approaches the islands. Until then, tonight, not much happening in terms of shower activity. We're seeing a few showers for areas such as Garden Isle, Kauai. You can see those showers moving up from the south right there. Nothing that's very heavy yet. Mostly dry conditions for Oahu as well as Maui County, with the exception of Hana, and some showers moving in through the Puna District and Windward Ka'u. In surf, there's a northwest swell moving through at 6 to 10, about 3 to 5 for the west side, 1 to 3 east and 2 to 4 south shore. Sunny in the morning, but cloudy by the afternoon, with some afternoon downpours possible, especially on Sunday, and the wet weather threat. Keep in mind, not widespread, but spotty heavy rains Sunday through Tuesday. No trade winds for now.